So we got a dead moose here. Feel bad for the fucker. Be honest with you. Poor guy. Oh, it stinks too. Probably dead for a bit. Judge by the hair. Judge by the decomposition rate. It's a female moose with no antlers unless somebody come down and cut them off. We're looking at about 2 to 3 weeks of decomposition rate. How it died is beyond me. I'm just going to assume it got hit by a car. I can't see it how it would die up here, but that's that. Fucking maggot. Eat my eyes. My bones. Skin my liver. Nah, I'm sorry. I got respect for wildlife, but it's not. I have to come across carcasses, but judging by this, only thing I can think of for this is just a baby or a female moose, juvenile. It's not even full grown. Trust me on that. I've seen a lot of moose. And I got cracked by a car or got attacked by something. I don't know. Who the fuck I know? I'm out of fucking forensics, so that's my analogy on this. I'm just going to say got attacked by something. Or got smacked by a car and somebody threw it down here. It's been here for a while and all that, judging by the hair loss here. Alrighty, poor little guy. Alrighty, cheers.